Next.
I guess that's me, Dr. Scrivello.
And you have an appointment?
We met yesterday. Seymour Crowborn.
Ah, the guy with the plant, right?
Right.
And the band-aids.
Right.
And the gun.
Right.
So, why are you pointing the gun at me, Seymour?
I...
Hey, are you a little bit nervous about seeing a dentist?
No, I'm not nervous,
Oh, come on, it'll only hurt a little.
Oh, no, I don't think you understand. I'm not here to have my teeth examined.
Well, Seymour, your teeth examined. Say ah!
No!
Say ah! Your mouth is a mess, kid. You got cavities, you got plaque, you're impacted, you are abscessed.
I am?
We need a complete oral examination. We'll start with that wisdom tooth.
No!
Just rip that little bugger out of there, what do you say?
I have to be leaving now.
It's always time for dental hygiene, Seymour. Have you ever seen the results of a neglected mouth? Look, Seymour, this could happen to you.
It could?
Unless I take immediate action. Let's get started.
Wait! Aren't you gonna give me any Novocaine?
What? Dulls the senses.
But it's gonna hurt!
And wait till you pass out.
What's that?
That's a drill, Seymour.
It's rusty!
It's an antique. They don't make instruments like these anymore. Sturdy. Heavy. Dull. This is gonna be a challenge. No, this is gonna be a pleasure. I'm gonna want some gas for this one.
Gas?
Nitrous oxide.
Thank God, I thought you weren't gonna use any.
Oh, the gas isn't for you, Seymour. It's for me. You see, I wanna really enjoy this, and I find a little deal gas before we begin increases my pleasure enormously. In fact, I'm gonna use my special gas mask. Just relax, Seymour. I'll be with you in a moment.
Now, do it now. While he's gassing himself to a palpable stupor, the time is ideal and the moment is super. You're ready and fire and blow the sick bastard away. Now, do it now. Just a flicker of pressure right here on the trigger, and Audrey won't have to put up with that pig for another day. Now for the girl, now for the black, now, yes, I will. But I can't.
Oh, bye, Seymour. I'm flying now. Oh, the things we're gonna do to that mouth. Well, I guess I've had about enough of this stuff. I guess I'll just take the mask off now. Hey, Seymour. Guess what?
What?
It's stuck.
What?
The mask got stuck. I can't get it off. Jesus Christ, I could have fixed it again. You see, what? Give me a hand, will you?
Well.
Well? He says, well? You see, what? I don't think you understand. Don't be fooled if I giggle like a sappy apple. Don't, it's just the gas. It's got me high. But don't let that fact deceive you. Any moment I could die. Though I giggle and I chortle, bear in mind I'm not immortal. But this whole thing strikes me funny. I don't know. Because it really is a rocky way to go.
I have a dilemma, like how he can master if he doesn't have a prayer to the girl who's never fired, but the way that transpired, I could finish him with simple laissez faire. What we have here is a tricky little problem. Do I help him with the master of the world? Even when I try, the fates are on my side. I can often die by staying in the chair.
Don't be fooled if I should chuckle like hyenas in a zoo. It's just a guess. It's ugly on. But don't let my mouth deceive you. Any moment I'll be gone. All my vital signs are failing, cause the axe I hold here makes it difficult as hell to catch my breath. Are you dumb or out of hearing? Oh, really? My end is nearing. Are you satisfied? I've left myself to...
Death?
Ha ha ha!